Space Dragon and Kim!
Pow! Kablam! Kapow! Hello, T.I. Take that, relish troll! You think you can defeat me, but all you have are condiments! I, on the other hand, have heart! Pew 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 pew! Oh, got him! Pew pew! Take that! And that! And a rat-a-tat-tat! Boo! Gotcha! Ah-ha!
Hey! Space Dragon!
Yes, Earth Human?
Let's trade. I'll play Mutant Cheeseburger Attack and you can do my English homework for me.
Ha! Not gonna happen. I just defeated the Relish Troll and I'm almost done the game. Pew, 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 pew.
Oh, yeah? Well, if you don't do my homework for me, I'll make you disappear. With magic.
Ha! Magic is make believe, just like ghosts and tasty vegetables.
Oh, yeah? Watch this.
What you doing over there?
Just pouring some water. See?
Okay, okay. Trying to prove to me that magic is real by pouring some water?
Yeah. You want to see what this water can do?
Yeah, let's see. Let's see. You made the drink disappear. What? How did you?
Magic.
What? Do something else. I don't believe you're really magic.
Watch as I move this can of pop across the table, also using magic.
I'll believe it when I see it.
Oh, trust me, you'll see it. Magic wand, magic blanket.
Yeah, right.
Alakazam drop.
Sweet mother of Alpha Centauri. Okay, okay. If you're really magic, then make something fly.
Okay. I have a bigger magic wand this time.
Uh-oh. What are you doing? Just a bunch of magic stuff?
Mm-hmm.
Okay,
just
yeah,
just a bunch
sure.
of magic stuff.
Okay. That's not gonna fly. OM cheese, that plastic bag is floating. Okay, okay, I'm convinced magic is real.
Told ya. Now, do my English homework, or I'll turn you into bologna flavored dog food.
No! That stuff smells so bad. I'll do your homework. I'll do anything you want. Please, just put that freaky magic wand away.
Stop right there, Hawkins!
Kim?
Space Dragon will not be doing your homework.
But Kim, I have to. If I don't, she'll turn me into dog chow.
She is not magic. There is a perfectly scientific explanation for all of this. It's time that I roundhouse kick you in the mind with science!
Wait, wait. So you're saying Hawkins isn't magic? Then how did she make liquid vanish?
I see! Your sister's diapers!
Unused, I hope.
Just as I suspected. Hawkins is not magic. She's just brilliant. Now, Hawkins didn't make that water disappear. You see, diapers contain a super absorbent polymer, which is like a super tiny spaghetti-like molecule. And when you cut the diaper open, you can see that powdery polymer. I'm gonna put it in this glass, you can see what it means. Now, if we add water to it, this happens.
That's called absorption!
Oh, okay, so the diaper stuff sucks up all the water so it doesn't spill out. But Kim, she made a pop can roll across the table and a paper bag fly using a freaky magic wand!
Ha! Huh. Try and explain that one, Kim.
I've got it. Static electricity! Yes. Okay, so when you rub a plastic pipe with a wool cloth, these little things called electrons jump from the cloth to the pipe, charging it with static electricity. Now, when only the pipe is charged, it pulls stuff towards it. Now, the same thing sort of happens when I rub a balloon on my hair. And I have one right here. So, when I rub this balloon, the electrons jump from my hair onto the balloon, giving it a negative charge. And my hair, a positive charge. See what's happening here? Yeah, and like the old saying goes,
Dog's breath smells like bologna?
No, absolutely not.
The old saying is, opposites attract. Now, when both objects have the same charge, they push against each other, kind of like this.
No, get off!
You stop! Stop!
Take that, Hawkins! Kim just scienced you right in the magic.
Science!
Mom, could you just do my homework for me anyway?
Nope, not gonna do it.
Please?
Nope, not in a zillion years. Not if you gave me $1 billion.
What if I let you eat this can of bologna-flavored dog food?
Deal.
Serious? Boom.